end up in here if you don't pay attention.
Goodness, you're just staring at me. You gotta let me
go. Do I, Wally? Oh, I see you're incognito. Well done. All right. Gunpowder Pete, that's what we're looking for. You do not want to approach him. He's very dangerous. But if you see him, you let the authorities know. They will let me know. And in exchange, we will split the reward. That's right. 90%, 10%. A fair split of either. Ha, ha, ha. How much do you think you're worth? 20%? All right, you twisted my arm, I'll give you 20%. Just you, though. No one else. You're a good negotiator. All right, everyone, right over here, if I can have your attention, Gunpowder Pete. That's what you're looking for. Do not approach him if you see him. He's very dangerous. But you let the authorities know where he is, they'll let me know. We'll upon capture, we're going to split that reward. That's right, 90-10 is a fair. What is that? All right. 95-5, perfect. All right, you're a shrewd negotiator there, ma'am. All right, very good.
The key is where? Well, but your landlord is here. You think you're gonna catch me? Just if you think you're getting my treasure, you're too late. And if you want that reward, well, how about you take a walk off the plank instead? Ha! Cause no one crosses Gunpowder Pete and lives to tell the tale.
Oh.
Well, what do we have here?
Come on.
Strange tide brings in stranger people, I guess. You think you're gonna catch me? Ah, you're too late! You think you're getting my train?